So, for efficiently farming in North Zone, we need the Dragon Ale so that we can get protection from the cold. And the cold period is around 15 minutes. So, we need to visit the Northern Valley. So first of all, let's eat the Dragon Ale and let's go to the Northern Valley. The Northern Valley is having the cold weather right now, so I should be able to get there and face no debuff at all. Okay, first of all, let's go there. As you guys can see, by drinking the Dragon Ale and entering the zone in cold weather, I am not facing any debuff. My food and water level is stable. Okay, so now I'm trying to make a hatchet so that I can take all the wounds here. They have a chance of providing the eternal ice, and the drop rate is super high. Okay, so we have around 4 minutes for farming. Let's do auto. Let's see how well we do, as the drop rate is high. Okay. I almost filled up my inventory. So, wow, this chest has bunch of stuff here. Okay. So now, let's try to keep all the stuff here. Okay, so as we see, the saw that we have observed that if we drink the dragon ale, we get a boost or get a buff from the cold. But let's see when the storm hits, what happens. Okay, let's pay good attention to the food and water. It's declining by 10 as we have the dragonal effect. So it's not that bad, but not that good either. So for storm area, we need to find the gap first, super first. Otherwise, we'll die. As I thought, I got the flower I needed. So I can see the campfire, and I got the flower also. I'll take. Oh no, the caretaker and the spawns are here. I need to get out of here. Otherwise, I'll die. Okay, so I saw two flowers, but they were especially heavily guarded. I have to figure that part out, how to get there. Thank you. Okay, so I reset my base again and try to make another Dragon L because my Dragon L is running out. By bringing the Dragon L, I think the storm is causing less food and hunger damage to me. It's doing 10 minus each second. But let's see. Let's figure that part out. My Dragon L buff is running out. Let's see. I can't even see that. Okay, so the Dragon L doesn't provide any protection against the storm. So we should save up the Dragon L for that time period only, the cold time period only. thank you for following. We'll need Trafara 1. Okay, so I am back in my base because all of my food is exhausted. I need to restock on my food and then get back. I need the Dragon L again because the cold weather is new. In 7 minutes, the zone will have cold weather and then I'll be able to farm freely. Okay, so I'm preparing for the zone reset. I have Dragon Ale and I only need water. Then I'll go for the zone again and I'll try to lure out all the enemies and reset them using the illusionist. I'm trying this method, so let's see how well it does. The druid class also does well with the campfire method, or bringing all the enemies to the campfire and then taking them down. That works for druid, but the caretaker is posing some problem. That's why most of the chests are not being looted. So first of all, so we're good. I have the Dragon L, so I will go for the zone now. Okay, it should have around 5 minutes to reset. Okay, only 3 minutes, so it's good. I should have enough, oh no, I don't have enough ranking points or something like that. I barely managed to go for the points. I'm super low level for this zone actually. Okay, I think I should wait for 2 minutes, but let's visit the Dragon L and go anyways. Let's see how well I can perform. Okay, so I managed to get the campfire right away. Okay, only 55 seconds left. Two seconds left. I have my inventory is super filled up, so I need to clear them out. Okay, so we can now find us. Freely farm. Let's see. Yes, sir. Now I am looking for trees with eyes. That way I will be able to farm trees and also the eternal eyes, because my inventory is full again. And I can't even pick up the flower. Okay, I got one stone with eyes. I can farm this one too. I lose some stone, but whatever. Okay, I got a ice pick. Okay, good for me. Let's go and clear out my inventory a little bit. First of all, let's put all this stuff. Drop this stuff. Keep all the food and water. Okay, this will be good. Now I can farm properly. Now let's go and farm the metal. so this will be it for Frostborn today, and we showcased how to efficiently farm from this zone, the Northern Valley, with Dragon Ale, and how important Dragon Ale is for farming the zone, and how well the loot drop is from this zone. You can get copper, maple, metal, eternal ice, two types of special flowers, and much more from this zone. If you can just clear out this zone faster, and I also showed that the enemies can be reset using the illusionist skill. So if I face the caretaker again, I should be able to reset the caretaker. I don't know, I have to try that again. Okay, I'll be. Thanks for watching.